Well, old and leaky pipes have caused the water to be temporarily shut off at the Nebraska State Penitentiary.
It started yesterday afternoon. Crews have been working on site on those pipes. Officials aren't sure when everything will be fixed because gaining access to the leaks and making the necessary repairs, we're told, is complicated. In the meantime, portable restrooms and bottled water have been brought in, but showers will have to wait until the water is turned back on.